Californians were heading for the Rose Bowl. 92,000 of them watched Southern Cal beat Tennessee 14-0 that day. But a long way from Pasadena and New York, a war was going on. But that was in Europe. The war was in faraway places for 132 million Americans. Few cared about another European war. There wasn't much of a desire to sing over there. Back here, predictions had it that President Roosevelt would seek an unprecedented third term.